Tour interests have you considering a mid-size jet. Today we're going to show you the Embraer Legacy 450. This all-new ground-up aircraft was certified in August of 2015 and has a sibling aircraft, the Legacy 500. Between the two models, there are over 100 in operation today, but in this video segment, our focus will be on the Legacy 450. For background, Embraer is the third largest manufacturer in the world and has been developing aircraft for more than 40 years. Many of you know them for their airliners, and their DNA of robust design, dependability, and ease of maintenance is clearly demonstrated in their business aviation products. We'll start at the nose of the Legacy 450, and I'll talk about some of the key features very often found in more expensive airplanes. Embraer's use of smart probes provides key flight data information with fewer parts, easy maintenance, and less weight. You'll also notice a sensor that, when icing conditions are present, automatically detects and initiates anti-ice measures. And when equipped, cameras for enhanced vision system are located on the nose, which provide input to a heads-up display in the cockpit. A ram air turbine providing additional redundancy for the electrical system is also present. At the fuel panel, the crew can pre-select the fuel amount and not need to be on the flight deck in order to refuel an airplane. Very handy feature when you're traveling. The engines on the Legacy 450 are the Honeywell HTF 7500E. They're designed for easy maintenance, high dispatch reliability, and on-condition maintenance. Also, just after the engine, you'll see the exhaust for the auxiliary power unit, which is high and points away from the aircraft and passengers while they're approaching the aircraft. We now come to one of the two main baggage areas. This particular compartment is very large with 110 cubic feet of storage and a capacity of 880 pounds. The air stair door, which is very easy to operate, has nice, wide, well-lit steps with a secure handrail, and an additional handrail is also available. There's even a viewing port built into the door so that someone can see if there are any obstructions or personnel that may be in the way before they open it. You'll notice right away the cabin has an open, spacious feel with plenty of windows with just the right positioning. With an easy 6 feet of headroom and a flat floor, it's a very welcome atmosphere. The seating will spoil you, and each pair of club chairs quickly adjusts into a 72-inch bed. The aircraft's latest generation fly-by-wire control system has active turbulence reduction that's always working to make your flight smooth as possible. And if you're moving through the cabin during flight, you have a secure handhold that's built right in, providing an additional margin of safety. Operation of the individual tables is smooth, and controls for the in-flight entertainment system and lighting are tucked away until you need them. The spacious lavatory has a vacuum toilet, a large window, and just opposite the toilet, a large vanity with an adjustable mirror, hot and cold water, and plenty of storage space. At the rear end of the cabin is the second of the two key baggage areas. It has 35 cubic feet of storage and can hold 330 pounds. It even has removable shelves and a coat rod. It's a great space, accessible in flight, and a good spot for luggage or extra catering. At the forward end of the cabin is a well-thought-out galley and a generous two-person divan, which is actually quite comfortable. The Legacy 450 has an ergonomic flight deck, which reduces fatigue. Rockwell Collins ProLine Fusion with aircraft system integration and a full fly-by-wire flight control system, all providing a great flying experience. Side stick controllers give the pilots a clear field of view to monitor every aspect of flight. Pilot workload is reduced, checklists are shortened, and operations are paperless. In summary, the Legacy 450 has a 2,900 nautical mile range, a high-speed cruise of 0.82 Mach, a maximum cruise altitude of 45,000 feet, short takeoff and landing distances, and all the passenger comforts to go with it.
For some valuable resources, I would encourage you to check out our website at holsteinaviation.com. Resources include market briefings on nearly 100 different models of turbine business aircraft. These market briefings are updated every month and are downloadable for your convenience. This will allow you to keep a pulse on the market on various different aircraft types. Additionally, we have helpful and informative video reviews and information on a variety of aviation topics that are frequently added and updated.